What started as a hashtag in 2013 went from trending on social media to becoming one of the largest movements in American history. Black Lives Matter started with a Facebook post by one of its founders, Alicia Garza. Her post, entitled A Love Letter to Black People, was a dedication to the black community after the acquittal of George Zimmerman in the killing of 17-year-old Trayvon Martin. She ended with the words, "Black people, I love you. I love us. Our lives matter." Garza and her friends Patrice Cullors and Opal Tometi coined the hashtag Black Lives Matter later that year. As the hashtag's popularity grew, so did backlash with the rise of White Lives and All Lives Matter groups. The number of black victims of police brutality also grew, making the slogan increasingly important. In 2014, the deaths of Tamir Rice, Eric Garner, and Michael Brown ignited the movement and protests nationwide. But it was the death of Michelle Cousseau that same year that began Say Her Name, a subsection of the Black Lives Matter movement that focuses on black women who have lost their lives to police violence. It quickly rose in popularity and was used in protests for the deaths of Sandra Bland and then Breonna Taylor. In 2019, places where BLM protests occurred had a 20% decrease in killings by police. Local protests also increased the amount of police body cams and community policing initiatives. In 2020, as many as 26 million people participated in demonstrations protesting the killing of George Floyd. By the end of the year, Black Lives Matter raised $90 million, which went to expenses like crisis intervention, civic engagement, and grassroots funding. The killing of George Floyd also changed the demographics of support towards Black Lives Matter. Nearly 95% of the protests happened in majority white counties. Today, there are three entities of Black Lives Matter, including the nonprofit BLM Global Network Foundation, which committed $21.7 million in grant funding to official and unofficial BLM chapters, as well as 30 black-led local organizations. But despite the organization's success, family members of Tamir Rice and Michael Brown have spoken out against Black Lives Matter for profiting off the police killings of their relatives. And some have questioned where financial contributions go. Still, the mission of Black Lives Matter remains straightforward, and as it's grown, so has its impact. Black Lives Matter members in Los Angeles successfully fought for the firing of ex-LAPD police chief Charlie Beck after they saw a rise in police shootings of black suspects in the area. In 2020, Black Lives Matter received more media coverage than any protest in 50 years, and the hashtag was shared more than 100 million times in the month after George Floyd was killed. Within weeks of the 2020 protests, Louisville, Kentucky banned no-knock warrants, Minneapolis banned chokeholds, and major cities made budget cuts to their police departments, including Los Angeles and New York City.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.